Nope, not Xiaolongbao. This, my friends, is Shangjianbao, also the most underrated dumpling in the world. It's soft like a Chinese bun. Has a crispy bottom, just like gotie or pot stickers. With all that delicious golden broth inside, just like Xiaolongbao.